Day 7 dawns bright and misty with light winds. It's going to be an excellent day. And today's log will be split into two pieces. With part of it, the first part will be main lake whitefish and pike, and the second part will be a hike in brook trout lake. So stay tuned. Morning, you can see how misty and stuff it was this morning, and the fog rolling across the lake. It was pretty cool, but sun's coming out now. It's warming up a little bit, a little more like fall here today though. So I'm gonna start out, I'm gonna run to a little bay, try for some pike for a little bit, then I gotta come in, freeze some fish, and then I'm going for whitefish for most of the rest of the day. If I get some whitefish, then this evening I might hike into a brook trout lake and try and catch some brook trout. So we'll see how the day goes. It's turning out a little bit better now. Sun's coming out, got some blue sky, so. Guess they want to go fishing. So again, this is why I do not go out on this lake early. I just fished through a beautiful bay and not a pike to be found. And I bet you I'll go through this afternoon and it'll be full of them. They just, this lake, 10 o'clock in the morning, it's when you want to be out here. Anything before that, especially when it's cold, they're just not going. But
yes. Oh, come here. Come here. Nice. First one in the morning. Excellent. So, little ice jig. That didn't take long at all. Thank you. I absolutely love catching these guys. It is such a blast. Look at that. Little scrapper. That's it. He's done. Actually, I'm gonna let him go. Yeah, perfect. Up colors of jigs, broke off one of the other ones, so I tried orange and that worked too. Fish interrupted my coffee. On the orange again.
Well, that was a pretty stellar whitefish outing. I caught a bunch and I got some good footage, and yeah, I filled up my limit, so I'm gonna have fish to can when I get home, and that's just so much fun. I really enjoy that a lot. So anyways, I'm done with that. I'm going to try this little bay over here for some pike in the flooded timber there, see if I can get a few there, and then I gotta go in and clean fish, and hopefully tonight I'll be able to hike into that brook trout lake and try and get some brook trout. So if I have time, I'm gonna do that. So anyways, today's been pretty good so far, so hopefully it continues. All this dead timber what you see standing, there's about three times as much laying down under the water. And then there's some mixed cabbage in there. It should be full of pike, so we're gonna give it a go. We'll throw a spinnerbait through there, see if we can catch a few. I saw some in here yesterday. I didn't really hook many of them, but it was a different day. Now we got some sun today, so hopefully they'll be biting.
That very well, but that's thick. Hopefully there's some around here. A lot of baiting fish. I can see minnows and stuff swimming all around here. That's usually a good sign. There's one. Well, he's not big. He's not a big one. Ah, good. Another one I don't have to undo and get all slimy. There's one. Oh yeah. Ooh. It feels bigger, but like always, it's just a hammer handle. Going for your jump. You can do it. Jump off. I'm gonna have to handle this guy. No, I'm not.
So that ends the first part of day 7, but stick around for part 2, where I hike in for some brook trout.